The graph of the function g of x is equal to 1 half x squared minus 2x plus 3 is shown. What are the solutions when g of x is equal to 0? Is it A, only x equals 3? Is it B, only x equals 0? Is it C, x equals 3 and x equals 0? Or is it D, there are no solutions? Well, when a function is equal to 0, that means where it crosses the x-axis, or we're looking for its x-intercepts, its zeros, or roots. If we look at our graph and we follow it, it doesn't appear as though it crosses the x-axis anywhere. So therefore, there are no zeros, no roots, and no solutions to this equation, g of x is equal to 0. So the answer here is D, there are no solutions.